have the heart beating fast for someone. I wish it I was in love.
Moving it. It can't take 2 seconds.
Such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was fireman. Who fought fire's violin? I think I bored my therapist. Playing him my violin. That's so insane! That's such shame. Next to them, my shit don't feel so grand. But I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be sad. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony. Just let me play my violin for you.
Oh, you're making a TikTok out of this?
Yeah. Man, I feel like such a fool.
Yeah.
I got so much left to prove.
All
my
friends
have vaping plans.
They're so good at making friends. I'm so scared of caving in. Is that entertaining yet? That's so insane! That's such a shame. Next to my shit don't feel so grand. But I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be sad. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony. Just let me play my violin for you, you, you. Somewhere someone's got it worse. Wish that made it easier. Wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down the city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity. This could be the death of me. Or maybe I just better. They'll come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for
let
you.
Me do it. So I want this to pan over to you. But.
I do. Sadly, I do.
Lucy, come here.
The fucking scream.
It's my fate, yeah. It's my destiny. I don't know. What is that? What did you do? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Beat it up, baby, catch a charge. Extra large and extra hard. Put this pussy right in your face. Swipe your nose like a credit card. Hop on top, I wanna ride. I do a Kegel whilst inside. Spit in my mouth, look in my eyes. This pussy is wet, come take a dive. Tie me up like I'm surprised. Let's roleplay, I'll wear a disguise. I want you to park that Big Mac truck right in this little garage. Make it cream, make me scream. Out in public, make a scene. I don't cook, I don't clean. But let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip
down the side of me. Quick jump out for you,
I don't know.
I tell him where to put it, never tell him where I'm about to be. I run down on him for a half a
minute. Probably
ask for a call while you ride that dick. You really ain't never got a fucking for a thing. He already made his mind up for a cake. Now get your boots and your coat for this wet ass pussy. He bought a phone just for pictures of this wet ass pussy. Pay my tuition just
I can't
to
wait
kiss
for
me on this wet ass pussy.
Like
I'll make it rain if you wanna see some wet ass pussy.
Genshin? Ew.
Give me everything you got for this wet ass pussy. Holes in this house, there's some holes in this house, there's some holes.
Something clever to write myself a letter.
I wish I could just like snap it there.
To tell me what to do. Was I even on your way? I knew when I asked you to be cool, but I was telling you, you'd do the opposite of what you said you'd do, and I'd end up more
I'm slowly getting the hang of it.
Don't say it isn't fair.
Yes.
Clearly weren't aware that you
yes. No problem.
It's not... Also, I've been videoing.
Why?
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 I'm happier than ever.
There is more than one HR player in the world.
My mustache?
You can never get rid of all of us. Yes, he's one of them. Yes. Eventually we will all turn into that.
You call me again.
Except me.
Drunk
except me.
In your Benz, driving home under the influence. You scare me to death, but I'm wasting
everyone
my
except
breath.
Me.
Cause you only listen to your fucking
the ghosty.
Die. You made me hate this city.
Ghosty?
Yeah,
I don't talk shit about you on the
oh, okay.
internet. Never told anyone anything bad.
Okay, so
that shit's embarrassing. You're
Yes, except me. I'm not like the others. I'm different.
I'm not like other girls.
I'm different.
I am different. I don't sound all high-pitched and girly. I don't go UWU. I am buff. I play sports.
Yes. YouTube short before?
I don't know, but like, at the time,
it reminds me a lot of that.
Sandwich! Hi! Thank you so much for the raid. How was your stream? Thank you so much for following Golden Monkey. Sandwich, right? Welcome, welcome, everyone! Hi! Home Extreme, I'm trying to learn how to do free beer pearl editing. Thank you, Fancy Ann, for following me.
Gramps.
Also, Gramps. I messed with my eyes, that means now I can wink, but now I'm just winking unironically because I have Asian eyes! They don't like my eyes!
That's so racist.
So cute, thank you! I will give you this special link. Oh no, what did I just do?
Why did it go pink like
what's
that?
What's that? What's this? Why did you
Jesus.
I would love for someone to do this again. Maybe I should ask Nolan for another screen compilation. I don't want to upload it because it was his work and I wanted him to upload it. But he never uploaded it anyway. So, damn. It is very beautiful. Love it. Naoko Okami. Yeah, let me check if he's uploaded it. If not, I might like either force him to or I will update myself. I will upload it. Oh, he did upload it, guys. He did it. It's right here. Yeah. Mostly screen compilation. I softly whisper tonight. You can find it here. I'll give tonight. You the But it's like you wonderful, absolutely angel. Gorgeous. We have not.
I just to say, wherever you are, I'll always make you smile. Wherever you are, I'm always by your side. Whatever you say, kimi wo omoki wo chi. I promise you forever right now. I don't need a reason.
Text.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Just want you, baby. Alright.
I don't move this.
Alright.
Bam 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 bam.
Day after day. この先長いことずっと
Is there like a way I can like put it somewhere specific?
どうかこんな僕とずっと
It's not gonna black out
死ぬまで Stay with me We carry on Wherever you are I'll always make you smile I promise you forever right now Wherever you are, I'll never make you cry Wherever you are, I'll never say goodbye Whatever you say, kimi wo omou kimochi I promise you forever right now 僕らが出会った日は二人にとって一番目の記念すべけひらねそして今日という日は二人にとって二番目の記念すべけひらね
I can't see the text, though, see?
Wherever
you are, it's white!
I know! This is the middle. I guess one 600 is good. One 600 is nice though. Let's see.
It was just two lovers sitting in the car, listening to Blonde, falling for each other. Thinking orange skies, feeling super childish, no Donna Glover. Missed call from my mother, like where you at tonight, got no alibi. I was all alone with the love all my life. She's got glitter for skin, my radiant beam in the night. I don't need no light to see. We were just two lovers. Feet up on the dash, driving no FIs, burning through the summer. Radio on blast, make the moment last. She got solar power. Minutes feel like hours. She knew she was the baddest. Can you even imagine falling like I did for the love all my life? She's got a glow on her face, a glorious look in her eyes. My angel of light. I was all alone with the love of my life. She's got glitter for skin, my radiant beam in the night. I don't need no light to see.
Listen, I was supposed to message you, like, hold on. Let me find it. I wrote it down and thought she was
Don't here. Stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee.
I was supposed to message you.
Head. I'll get you up and going out of bed. Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know what is has happened, but
I'm so sorry for bothering you. I'm so
tried to
sorry.
Do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. Been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else, cause yeah, we're still young.
There's so much you haven't done.
Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with a son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it up this bed. I hope I go to heaven so I see you once again. My life is kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending. I'm happy that you're here with me. I'm sorry if I tear up. When me and you were younger, you would always make me cheer up. Taking goofy videos while walking through the park. You would jump into my arms every time you heard a bark. Cuddle in your sheets, sang me sound asleep.
How are you doing?
And sneak out through your kitchen at exactly 1:03. Sundays went to church, on Mondays watch a movie. Soon you'll be alone, sorry that you have to lose me. Don't stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Holy shit. A. No, I don't have my the font I want.
Sitting there,
you're not my favorite.
All got aware, and all I can think is where is the
host? Ah!
What? Huh?
No, you wanna ask.
How's it going?
Skirt the moment will pass.
You know,
I can see it in your eyes. Just take me by surprise.
Ooh, I can use comedy.
And all my friends, they tell me
yes.
You planning to get on. But I wanted to be out of the blue. So make sure I have no clue when you ask. Baby, take my hand. I want you to be my husband. Cause you're my harem man. And I love you 3,000. Baby, take a chance. Cause I want this to be something straight out of the winner. I see the way you smile. You're thinking about the aisle. It reach in your pocket. Emotional lucky. And before you could ask, I answer too fast. And all my friends, they tell me they see you. You're planning to get on one knee. So now
it's been like a dream.
Center it every time I type it. No.
Across an empty land, I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet, sat by the river.
To rely
on. So tell me,
can't best teacher play.
You're gonna let
me. I said I would never fall unless
since it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her.
I don't know what to count it. I don't know. My friend says Pina is better than Vegas. So I don't know anymore.
Georgia.
What should I rate today? I'm not reading now. I'm just getting prepared.
Love her.
There's Tata. Once again,
you found me. I'll never let you go again, like I did. Oh, I used to say I would never fall in love again until I found her.
Silas is sleeping.
I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found you. I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found you.
Let me know the red note. Manika, pizza. Guys,
hello, motherfucker.
To give you the Dobby, not the one I got flanks. Yeah, did you guys know Plumpy to give me a Dobby? Myself stuff. Yeah, I know. I somewhere only with you.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
Oh, no, 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 right?
In other words,
wish I knew what's more accurately.
Hold my
No, what's this? I don't know what this suddenly appeared. I was like, what?
Baby, kiss me.
I do.
Sadly, I do.
You are all I love for all our worship. And
the one that suddenly appeared. What? Isn't this on the left?
Please be true.
Let's do true clips accurately. Teaching myself from here over the weekend in a video from the Dalek team. Oh, something like a month before you just invite us. I'm sure I'll get it pretty quickly. I'm fucking dumb. Yeah, the one on the left. Thank you. Da Vinci also has a free version. What do you mean, Da Vinci? We just the word express, however, the fucking. Yeah, I understand. I might just. I don't know. Like, I'll just try and get used. And then I'll make adjustments. That's usually how I do things. I get used to it first and then I make adjustments. So I know what adjustments should be made. So if I have a problem, let's say this is in a pretty uncomfortable spot, I'll move it up, maybe move this one down, have this one replace that. This one's not really needed, maybe I'll put that on the right and I'll have this on the left since I prefer my video things on the left. This one can remain the same. This can be a thought of this because it makes more sense. So we can be down here. I hope I don't regret it.
And I
need just love something within. I want to need you. Uh-oh. My mom's calling me. You see the blue sliders in the left window? The blue sliders? You mean these things? Like these thingies? Can we put a shorter length in the clip? Really? Hold on. What's this?
I'm sitting here in the boring room. It's just another rainy Sunday afternoon. I'm wasting my time.
Don't laugh at me, Zasha!
I'm hanging around, I am waiting for you, but
shut
nothing
up.
Ever happens. And I wonder, I'm driving around in my car. I'm driving too fast, I'm driving too far. I like
I'm
to
not
change my point of view.
Okay, I think let's rate Kettle because Kettle's my wife. And my mom's calling me to pack my lunch, and I really don't want to make her mad. Sorry for ending so early today, guys. You can
feel
you're
ending?
The foot! I called you earlier!
Hey, man!
Hi.
You called? Oh, hey!
You want to take a
shit?
What? You want to, like, say hi to the sheep or say goodbye?
No, not really.
Anyway, guys,
you
can watch. You can also join the Discord. Sometimes I join the general VC with my friend Misty. And you can do a lot of things in my Discord, like make friends, post clips of me, post art of you or me, post pictures of you, not me.
I'm sitting here, I miss the power. I like to go out, taking a shower.
All right, we're reading a ghosty BT today. Wait. Ghosty, no! Oh my god, I need to cancel it. Ghosty, I was just about to raid you! No! Oh. Hello, raiders! I was just about to raid Ghosty. I'm so hungry, I need to stop streaming right now. I am so fucking sorry. What the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck? Okay, but anyway, let me shout out Ghosty. Anyway, did I spell that right? Ghosty. There we go. I'm so sad. I wanted to raid Ghosty. For once, I streamed early and I could raid her, is what I thought, but I was wrong. I'm so sad. My life is over. What do I do now? Why does this always happen to us? I don't know, man. We just have a special connection, dude. Oh, let's raid Kotoki. Kotoki has so many people watching her right now. Kotoki is super sweet. She's another, like, super nice streamer. She's very, very sweet vibes. I love her so much. Please, please check her out. I'm so sorry that it took a while to find raid her. Alright, bye-bye, everybody. Thank you for coming. You guys are so sweet. I am starving. What about Irie? I don't know who Irie is, unfortunately. Maybe we can consider streaming them and raiding them another time. I'm so sorry. I'm so hungry. I am so fucking hungry. I'll raid them another time.
I would never fall in love again until I found him.
I don't know. I think I couldn't catch you a game with me nowadays. And today, yeah, you streamed it. How was your Genshin? Yake was a hello. Dance cat. Yeah, make it, Ebisa. Hello, hello, Victor san. Make it. How are you doing? Victor san. Yeah, hello, hello, Ami san. Kishan, Unlimited san. Flori san. Cat. Dance cat. Naughty san. Big brother san. Soa san, hello. Rain san, hello. Musica san, hello. Moi san. Moa Raiders, yeah. Moyashi san. Good. Oh, yeah, see you. Yeah, it's okay. Thank you for the raid, Ketu-san. Ketu-san is a rich but Melux English and official Genshin content creator too. Ali Miss San, hello. Yeah, see you. I know. I'm hungry too. Yeah, thank you for the raid.
I don't understand. Standard is like 3% alcohol. I don't know, but it's like non-existent. Non-existent. Shandy is not an alcohol. Paimon-san. Ayato calls him Paimon-san. Wow.
Yeah.
You can remember the taste of things quite well. Oh, nice. I don't even remember what I had for dinner yesterday. Hello, Omnyom Sensei, how you doing? There's nothing to take note of. Every time you come to my stream, you take note. When are you gonna hand over your notes? I need to check them. Possibility remains that we may yet require your assistance. For what? Apparently, it's a thing here. I think maybe it's like 0.01% or something, and then they just round it off to like 0% or something. We need to get a cert. A lot of places rioting are quite far away. Oh no. Also, you need to like get a proper training and cert exam to be a bartender. Seeing as I apparently have some time, I suppose we may chat about the event for a moment. Okay. Okay, two teams. Name of an item placed around in Chinju Forest area. And then are we supposed to find that item? Oh. Three round. Odd cast created by three different parts. Oh, is it the three different clans? Nice event funding. Brand. Oh, consulting service. Longest one you've seen is like 6 to 8 weeks in a school in Hong Kong. Shortest one was a day course. Oh, is it expensive though? Imagine working shorter hours but earning a lot more money and also doing something that you're enjoying. Hmm, sounds like streaming. Except that it's not making money. go get a bartending cert. You know the basic stacks they're like, huh? Your mom knows about bartending too? Really? Hello Lin, thank you for lurking. As such, each of these three parties have collected one item for participants to find, so naturally the event will require three rounds to determine the winners. Okay. For how much you get paid, it's not that expensive. You mean for bartending? And you get to taste a lot of good alcohol, why not? While making some of those alcohol, you just use, you know, sip a few alcohols every here and there. Sounds like a plan. It boils down to searching for stuff in Tinjifar. Okay. Okay, yep, I understand too. All the colors of the night and the way they help you hide. I'm learning what it's like to love and be alive. Oh, as stewardess is required to learn fine dining and basic bartending in first class. Oh, sounds really cool. Oh, your mom sounds really cool, Tempest. You have a really cool mom. They shall receive grand prize. Okay. Sounds like wine, cheese. What do you mean by cheese pairing? What the heck is cheese pairing? You pair one cheese with another, it's like a matchmaking between different kinds of cheese. Huh? Wine and meat pairings. Oh, that I know of. That I don't know. It's like certain kinds of meat go nice with certain kind of wine and stuff like that. Yes, that I know of. But I don't know cheese pairing. Let's go to the place. Let's go to the place where our happiness won't fade away. If you could only wine with cheese and crackers. Oh, like what goes well with cheese. Okay, I see. Yeah, random stuff you would take off the place. Wait, you're allowed to do that? Sounds really cool. Sounds really high class. Are we done? Let's do the event. I hope Ayato comes out in event more. I miss him. Guide you through the night. Diamond lights, rainbow skies. In the night there's no need to hide. Give rise variety of strange rumors and stories. Ooh, ghost stories. Teibot ghost stories. Inazuma ghost stories. Okay. Paimon's actually gonna be the one that scares people. Imagine seeing something blinking in the dark and that it's also floating at the same time. Wouldn't you be scared? And then you just realize it's Paimon. Leave Yashiro condition, okay? If it is open and not finished, you would normally have to throw it away when the fight lands. Oh, so your mom just like purposely opened a bit and then it has to get taken down the plane. I understand. Okay. I see. Why is he wearing his vision like a dog cane thingy? Yeah, he's definitely gonna be a scaredy cat. Who Okay. How many people in the team anyway? Not as pumped as him. Listen to this! Yeah, let's play PCG instead. Oh, that's the bad guy! And the first one must be Cookie, I think. Not that bad. Open a bottle of orange juice. Oh, okay, so it's not purposely done. Okay, I see. Back in the gang to an event they don't want to go to. He just want to do it for himself. Wanna be an air hostess too? Go, Ray, you can do it. Just go. I think you have to take like tests. You have to take certain kinds of training for it. Pinky dress. Huh? What? Why can't you be like a normal the male version of SD with this SD word? You call it just that? What kind of scary things could those guys in your Yashida Commission ever come up with? You can't scare anyone, it's not gonna be a test of courage. Yeah. Before that, there would be days where passengers would only get one glass of champagne, a couple scoops of caviar. They would just use the champagne to wash their hands and eat caviar with. Huh? Use champagne to wash hands? Why? Just drink the champagne! Why you use champagne to wash hands? Huh? Wow. First class behavior, sorry, I'm not familiar. This caviar sounds very high class. Caviar is a high class food, but I have no idea what it tastes like. Leading a gang can be complicated, you don't understand? Okay. Step in this. Look at his face! Oh, he's gonna be scaring people. Okay. Doubt. Look at that face. Doubt. Nurse, bartender, sommelier, customer service. They have to look good. Yeah, the thing is, yeah, it's more about the customer service stuff. And not only do you have to look good, you have to like even your body language, the way you walk and stuff, and you have to smile all the time, and you have to talk in a very pleasant customer service tone all the time, and like some flights can be really long. That's just so tiring. And then on top of that, you have to ensure their safety because you're basically on a plane. Take more than an oni to make it happen. Ask some help, okay. Time spent away from family. That's also true because you spend most of your time flying. Waking up at odd times. Also true. Sexual harassment. Ah, yeah, that happens too because people are just weird. It pays well plus benefits. And you also get free flights, right? Yeah, nakata. And you basically get to kind of travel for free too. Yeah, da. My mom's gonna be. This is so cute! Nya 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 nya. So, we're gonna help Ito scare people, but at the same time win the event. How does that work? And that's why your mom had no chill. Can't take anything anymore. I have zero tolerance towards everything. Don't anger me. Just don't get in the way of our ties. How many times do you have to pull me, sir? Super bad! Laughter is the key to making people away. No, no, no. Imagine a floating, what do you call it? Glowing, floating, blinking thing that's white and also laughing at the same time. You would run for your life. You and immediate family get free tickets for limited time. Ooh, wow, that sounds so good. You get free tickets, but you don't have the time to actually use it. I can totally see that happening. Why is Hazel here? Hazel is also part of the event. Wait, what is he investigating? He looks like the bad guy here. That's not too far away. Okay. When are we finally gonna start the event? I would rather have like a long event like this rather than like small events that I don't even remember to do. Scarier than usual. Oh, are they gonna have that? You remember the weapon that they give for free? The umbrella weapon? Are they gonna have that weapon jumping? Like umbrella? There's like a kind of ghost in Japan where they have like an umbrella. Umbrella with eyes that jumps around with one leg. It's always like this. It doesn't look scary. Oh, my mama. He never scared anyone before? He's an Oni! How can he never scare anyone before? You want to practice how to scare people. I mean, he already practiced it on Paimon just now. Champagne improves your skin and hair condition. Man, that's a really expensive skincare product there. Practice. Huh? I thought it was supposed to help him scare people. Not only do we have to win, we also have to rate his scaring skill. Papa Zora! How are you doing, Papa Zora? Let me hydrate. What if she's a ghost? Hope you had dinner already. Yes! It's 9 PM, Papa Zora. Of course I've had my dinner. Have you had your dinner, Papa Zora? I hope you've had your dinner. Why is she not a ghost? Look at her legs. Does she have legs? Is that your dinner? Nice, nice. Are you not gonna stream today, Papa Zora? Okay, now she's sounding sus. Sus. Rice, ketchup, and nugget. Huh? Rice, ketchup, nugget. Sounds even worse than nasi bujang. It ended a while ago. Oh yes. I think I lurked for a bit, if I'm not mistaken. I hope you enjoyed your stream. Go rest, enjoy your meal and rest. Okay, she looks like a ghost. Does she not? He looks us. He's giving me a bit of Yaimiko vibes. She looked like she lost her nose. Her nose is there! I mean, anime characters usually don't have nose. They just have like one dot as their nose. And this doesn't even have a dot. It's basically just shadings. Partner. So it's just two persons. Where is my nose? I have a dot, you see? My dot. Maybe my hair is a bit too long. It's blocking the nose. But no, it's just right. Right below my hair. See? See? Got one dot there. That's my nose. Single participant. Cannot see? Huh? Papa Zora, are you blind? You see the nose? One dot. Yeah. You see that? Now you can see, right? There, one dot. It's weird, why one dot? I have two nose fills, it should be two dots. Your screen got dirt! It should be two dots, why is it only one dot? How am I supposed to breathe through only one hole in my nose? Okay, fun fact that I learned today. I learned that my nose only got one hole. Okay. Now that you see the breathe through the mouth. I heard that's not good though, is it not? I don't think it's good to breathe through your mouth or something. Right? Okay, proper positioning. Really? You don't know? I heard something about it changing the shape of your jaws or something. Yeah, see, yeah, tempers nose. Also encourages snoring. Oh. Wait, let me Google. I don't actually know the reason. Is breathing through your mouth bad? Okay. Does mouth breathing affect people? People who breathe through their mouth and not their nose are more likely to develop sleeping disorder. Oh, okay. Children who have mouth breathing are more likely to have dental problems and facial differences. So yeah, your facial structure change a bit if you breathe mainly through your mouth. Right through your nose. So yeah. I guess if you want to have a nice face, breathe through your nose. If only Ito hadn't gone running off, we could have that partner. They're basically two different... Oh, Kaza! Yeah, eh? Oh wait, that's a lot. Who am I gonna choose? Gonna lose your jawline too? Really? Oh, so yeah, it changes the form of your face, your jaw, and your face. Yep. Hello, Claude. Hi, hi. How you doing, Claude? Welcome, welcome. Okay. Pick a partner, huh? So it's Goro, Kazuha, and Ayaka. I feel like I want to pick Goro. I definitely do not want to pick Ayaka. But we can go talk to her. And then we just let her down. He looked at her. She's looking at us. Ayaka's really down bad for trouble. Konnichiwa. You should just go with your brother. Are you not busy? This dress, she has a tattoo. Oh wait, it's not a tattoo. That's not her hand. That's part of her foot. This must be the part where Ayaka so down bad comes from. Refuse the team up. Okay, I'm gonna reject her. Huh, it doesn't work on me. No, I'm not into waifus. No, 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 this is ineffective. Going to become genius invocation master. Good luck, Claude. Good luck. I don't know, I feel like a lot of people are into TCG. I feel like it's just okay. Maybe it's because I feel like one match takes too long and I don't like that. I wish they can optimize it more and make it more efficient. I'm no expert when it comes to supernatural. I often worry they haven't shown spirits proper respect and brought shame upon my clan. Oh my god. Look at her, she's so sad. But no, I'm still gonna reject you. Yes, we are both partners. No. No. TCG is easy. I know, it just takes a very long time for like one match to be over with. And there are like so many rounds. Yeah, make it more fast paced. Make it more fast paced. Huh? Where did the down bad part come from? I saw like a screenshot of Ayaka being down bad, something like, you should definitely be my partner or something. Wait, we're gonna talk to Goro last, because I think I want to pick Goro. Oh wait, Kazuha's up there. Okay, let's talk to Kazuha first. You can only think of one TCG game. Fast pace. No, it's like you use one card. Like, what do you call it? One of those support cards. You need to wait until the support card's description is done, and then only you can pull out another support card. But I just kind of go shoom shoom shoom, and then it doesn't work. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I wanna pick Goro because I think he's cute. Faster like Apex. I don't play Apex, so I don't know how fast, but apparently I know that you can end an Apex match in like within a few minutes, and that's it. Like, you can die within a few minutes. Yeah, and four summons at the same time, you have to pull one card out, shoom, wait for the animation, and then you pull another card out, wait for the animation. That's so long. I just go shoom shoom shoom. You think you're the only one that ever wears a Prada. You think in the simplest terms an angel. What if movie you actually get to see Kazuha being scared for this event? That would be interesting. Experience a few. Oh wait, he's used to it. Okay, no fun. We're not gonna see a spook Kazuha. Sometimes you lose quickly. Yes, I've seen Kuroki's stream sometimes die very fast. Stream too. Apex is about losing with the top 3. Why do you want to join the Curse of Kari? No, I don't want to team up with Kazuha.
Reminiscing in your feelings, thinking you're my love.
Never see behind the scenes picture. Okay, let's choose Goro. Late night snack. Wow, you're trying to change my mind, huh? But no, my mind is that of Goro. No, thank you. Whoa. You don't die so fast most of the time. But you say it's all about losing within top 3, so it means you're not okay enough. Yeah, I'm playing in Asia server. Why? Because I'm in Asia, why not play? Look at him, such a good boy. Okay, I'm definitely gonna choose you. Cause I feel like he's definitely gonna be more spooked than us. Responses for this. Oh, he's giving away that he's... What's that? So he takes part in like a column in Yae's... What do you call it? Publishing house section. Miss Hina! Yes, he's giving away that he's Miss Hina. Okay, wait. He doesn't say anything about Miss Hina. Hello, Ham Ham. Welcome. Wait, I thought you were gonna play Apex with Furo. Does your Apex... Does your Apex cannot start or something? Me being mean? Huh? You literally the one that said it. You said it. I quote... Where is it? I quote, Apex is all about losing within top 3. And then you say, you don't die so fast most of the time. So you're not in top 3. They left after we lose 3 times. Hem brought back luck to Kuro. So ask Rain to join, then Kuro can get top 3. Go Rain. Top 3 be the first 3 to die, and that is the way to win in Apex. Crafty Fox, okay. The mighty General of Watatsumi is afraid of everything. He does not just me. You OT, but you're still here. You mean, are you still in your office? No way, right? This is ineffective OT. Go work. You mean OT as in your OTing as a mod? That's not what you mean, right? Wanna look for a bit? No problem. Thank you for coming here, Claude. Before I knew it, I found myself caught in her persuasive mind games. I immediately regretted it the moment I arrived here. I love Goro. Bye-bye, see you later too. Brought work back with B plus. You're also voting. You're OT on top of OTing. Tells me forest is full of chock full of ambushes. Focus working so that you don't have to OT that long. Finish your work first. Crafty Fox. I think in the dark, waiting for another opportunity to tease me. Camera, I said, embarrassing photos. I want those photos. Then you march into an ambush? Escape the enemy vanguard. Escape is impossible. Seek ample reinforcements. Yes! I want to partner with Goro. That's a good boy. Who gonna mod? Cat? The other mods? I can mod! What do you mean? I'm also a mod. Huh? Do you think that I'm not credible enough as a mod? Huh? Hello, Kage-san. Hi. Welcome, Kage-san. How you doing, Kage-san? Hi, Masuko. Hi. Good day to you, Masuko. How you feeling? Wait, you said you were feeling sick yesterday? Are you feeling much better now? Yeah. Okay, I chose Gobble. Shriek from you?
Hey.
Huh? Listen. It was just me talking normally. I didn't even shriek the... Shriek. I don't know how to pronounce anything.
I'm just kidding.
Lower 13. Okay, let's go. Okay? Well, okay. Yeah, Gobble, good boy. I wanna pull his tail. Okay, his tail. I'll just be playing with Goro's tail. Oh. Jungle milk. bought it a family reunion, I do not enjoy it. RIP. For me, I'm the kind that I don't mind the loud noises. I don't know, maybe it's because I just like being in a pretty noisy environment, I guess. Like with the sound of people talking and all. Or maybe I'm just used to it, I think. But yeah, I may not participate much in the topic, but I'm just happy to be there kind of person. Yeah. Even though my family gossip a lot, but it's still good to be back with the family. Who's Tomoki? Wait, are you done with your family reunion? I hope it's done then. Dango milk. Okay, let's go. How? Oh, look for objective. Oh, nyara. Wait, I can't dash. Yeah. Am I gonna get jump scared? Wait. Let's not play any music for the real immersion. You can handle many people talking, but you can't handle many people talking to you. That's what I'm feeling right now. Like, a lot of people are talking, except that you guys are mostly chatting. I can't understand that. It's like, I only have two ears, I cannot listen to two different things at the same time. That's not how it works. Why is he telling a ghost story? Don't be scared, my boy. You'll be fine. Good boy. His tail! Grab his tail! No. Oh, I wanna yank your tail. Yank. Ika doko? There's so many arrows. It's hard to talk to people you haven't met for a long time. Awkward. Trying to talk to them without knowing what they are now. Oh, okay, I see. I mean, I don't know, I just feel like if it's family, I feel like, ooh, what the heck? Why am I getting jump scared? No. It's because of the sudden noises. I don't know, I feel like for me, it's like no matter how long it has been since you met a family member or something, it just... excuse me. It just feels like... I don't know, it just doesn't feel awkward. It just feels like... It still feels like you know them very well. Kind of. What is that sound? One person talking to you, but he talks so much. I want to say someone, but I don't want to say him. You know who he is, we know. Okay? It's like when someone talks so much that you feel like you don't have any energy to talk at all, and you just feel like you don't even want to talk for the rest of the day anymore just by listening to them talk so much. I understand. This is the newest event in my school. The courage test event? Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, I'm supposed to look for dango milk? Is that how it works? Eh? You got separated. Oh no. We all know. I know. You know. We know.
What's that? I can't stop you.
But nah, he's like harmless. It's just that I don't know. It's probably just quite socially draining sometimes. Featured in the trailer of Scaramouche. I forgot, is it? I think so. Oh wait, I think it's from Scaramouche trailer that I saw like a kid that died in the fire. Yeah, that's where I saw it. Okay. Well, Goro doesn't want to walk with me. What am I supposed to do? Put a leash on him? Okay. Is he gonna tell the ghost story anymore? Again? Okay. Yank his tail! crouching to a deserted forest, discover stockpile of delicious food. Okay.
Standing there, killing time.
A shot of provision came to a halt. Eat. Notice several pairs of blood red eyes staring at them. Is this wolf? Just kill the wolf and they'll get more food.
Once you get inside,
that's it. It's not even scary. It's my mind. California, my turn to ignore ya. Don't say I didn't want ya. Yeah, I'm not scared by this again. Same trick doesn't work on me. Okay, so I'm supposed to find... Goro doesn't want to follow me. Okay. Goro, use your nose and sniff out where's the treasure. Wait. Yeah, arrows here. Wait, I see something there.
Look at you needing me. You know, I'm not your friend with that song,
right? No brain, no brain, the pain, the pain. Sounds like me. Me, no brain too. Atama ga nai. And brain. Atama inai and brain, no brain. Wait, I can see that guy there. You see that? You see that guy there behind that? What the heck? Let's go scare him. Pick the boo! Wait, who's that? I'm the treasure? Oh, let's go submit myself. Wait, where's the rest? Please return to your partner. Let's stick to the roadside. Okay, are you gonna follow me? Okay. Stick to the road signs? Don't tell me it's up there. I can't climb. Oh, I can. Nah. Stick to the road signs. The road sign says it's here, but it's not here. What do you want me to do? To the road signs. I am starting to not like this game. Okay, time to put music out. Hello, Echoes? Is that how I'm supposed to call you? Hello, Echoes. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Shut up, you're just a dog. You're supposed to follow me. You can't go anywhere. What the heck? Now what? Go back on the path and the other way. Okay, I am at the path, okay? And then this is the path. And then I took a chest here. And then what? There's no other way. The main path. But I can't even go back to the main path. I can't move. Like, does this work? Okay, now it works. Okay. Yeah, oh, okay. Thank you, Echoes. Okay, now let's go. Let's go here. Come, doggy. Boulevard. Yeah, it's not even scary. It's very obvious it's Ito's voice. It's just Ushi. Nah. You want to get comfortable, you can be talkative and fun. You just need to take time to get used to people. That happens, don't worry. Yeah? All that. Dango Miracle. Standing up. Ooh. It's a trick by Mon. Hi Mon socks. Hi Mon wear socks. Hello, Hayden. Hello, hello. How you doing, Hayden? Boils quickly if it's left out. Okay, okay. Let's drink it. Oh wait, that's Raiden behind. Did you see that? Did you see that? Why is Raiden just casually walking? Okay, so it's not just us. She's lost. Oh, is she looking for the dango milk? No, she likes dango milk, right? Huh? We only play for one round? Wait. I don't want to partner with someone else. Okay, if it's Raiden, then yes. I don't want to partner with Ayaya. It doesn't quite sound like her. The voice is too soft. I like the evil voice of hers more. Yeah, I like her evil voice more instead. They were horrified the moment they saw you. Of course they would be. Send A to scare people on purpose. Oh, let's pair up. Dango? Wait, there were three Dango milks. Paimon drank one, Traveler drank one, and Goro drank one. Why is there an extra one? Wow. Beach? Not yet. What the heck is that? Control flippers hovering in the air to strike a ball and hit some position elemental cubes. I don't remember playing those kind of game. Akitsu Yuge. Akitsu Hane Asobi kara hasei shita asobi dewa nai ka to suisoku shimashita. Sukoshi Akitsu Hane Asobi? Nani kore? Nanda sore? Hagoita to hit a ball. What is that target? It's like, what do you call it? Gully. What do you call gully? Called marble, like marble. She can see yokai. Oh well, she is a god after all. Omnium.